This video features 10 questions from our exam preparation materials for the 8th edition of BICSI's Information Technology Systems Installation Methods Manual, or ITSIM. Chapter 5. Cable Installation. You will have 10 seconds to answer the question before the correct answer is revealed. The use of a swivel installed between the pull string or rope and the cable will minimize cable twisting. When feeding cable into a pathway, a 50 mm or 2 inch diameter roller will help to maintain proper bend radius limits for all balanced twisted pair cable. During the installation of backbone cables, bull wheels are usually attached to the pathway when making changes in direction horizontally. When installing optical fiber cable, the amount of service slack stored inside the termination cabinet in the telecommunications room, or TR, is 3 meters or 10 feet. In the T568B designation for 8P8C pin pair assignments, pair 3 is assigned to pins 3 and 6. In high pair count twisted pair cables with more than 25 pairs, the colored binder wraps follow the same color code as the individual pair color code. This statement is true. When terminating coaxial cables, compression connectors provide the best performance. The optical fiber color code chart assigns aqua as the color of the 12th optical fiber strand. With the inline splicing method, wire is placed in a straight across arrangement and allows little wire slack. One type of unacceptable fusion splice is referred to as constriction. One of the factors that can cause constriction is that the fusion current is too high. Questions in this video have been taken from the BICSI ITSIMM 8th edition manual and not from an actual exam. This material is meant to be used as a study aid and not to replace the actual ITSIMM manual.